Today I'll talk about a very important thing that you should keep in mind while you are deciding which kind of NFT channels to use for your farm. Now you might think all of these at the end of their plastic pipes, how does it matter? Or maybe it matters because some of them are made of PVC, some of them are made of UPVC, but let's say if I get a UPVC pipe, then how does it matter which pipe I am using? I'm going to try to help you understand why it will still matter that you should go for the right kind of design which helps you in running the operations of your farm smoothly. Now, this is a bed from which we have recently done harvest. If you look at the channels now, you will see that there is a lot of algae which has developed inside the channel. And no matter what you do, over a period of time, when there is nutrient, when there is sunlight, some amount of algae will develop. So before putting the next cycle of plant, we need to clean this algae. Now how do we do that? For doing that, we have to remove the channels. Now in this particular channel, I should either be able to slide the channel over the cap, move it here, or I should be able to lift it. Now if you look at this design closely, the channel design is such that I cannot slide the channel. The height of the cap is above the top of the lid, so there is no way I can slide it. So only option left with us is to lift the channel. Again, the kind of locking that has been provided, it's very difficult. You can see the kind of effort it's taking. So you have to put that much effort to lift the channel. And now you can see the kind of algae which is there in the system, which you need to clean before starting the next cycle. Now think of doing that for around 1,000, 2,000, 5,000 channels. Unless your channel is designed in such a way that your job is easy. And by the way, after lifting, you still have to put it back again. Which again is a nightmare in a channel like this. See, the channel is a little bit of tilted here. It's not easy to put back. And this channel is only 1 year old. Ideally, what would I want in my channel? I would want my channel which can easily be slided. Look at this channel, it can easily be slided. Look at the height of the cap versus the height of the lid. And we can lift it also. This mint has been growing in this channel since last 4-5 months. You can see the kind of growth, the kind of root structure which is there, but still you can lift the channel. It's as simple as that, and you can put it back. So if you have a farm where you have a channel like this, which makes your job easy, versus a farm where you have a channel which makes your job very difficult, what do you think the workers in your farm are doing?